Hi everyone, Kia ora from New Zealand. Thank you for inviting me to share my experience of hosting the Bronchoscopy Train the Trainer here at the Olympus LIVE Auckland Centre.
So Dr. Elaine Yap is the course convener here in New Zealand for the Bronchoscopy Train the Trainer, and back in October 2017, Elaine came in for a tour of the Olympus LIVE Auckland Centre to check out this space as a possible venue, and it became obvious that Elaine fell in love with the centre and the idea of having the support from Olympus to help organise the event, which historically she had always done on her own. Shortly after her visit, she locked in the dates for the Bronchoscopy Train the Trainer in both the Melbourne and Auckland Olympus LIVE Centres. Leading the event was Dr. Henri Colt, an internationally recognized physician leader, award-winning medical educator, and founder of Bronchoscopy International. We were excited to welcome Henri and his teaching faculty, including Dr. David Fielding, Dr. Matt Solomonson, and Dr. Elaine Yap, all very highly influential in the field of pulmonology. I wanted to take this time, though, to highlight a conversation that I had with Dr. David Fielding during one of the breaks on the third day of the Bronchoscopy Train the Trainer. He began to share his experience with Olympus since the early days of his career in respiratory health. One of the first comments David made was on how Olympus has an admirable focus on their relationship with their customers using their equipment. He always appreciated that relationship and said, "Really, it is what it is all about. We are the ones using the equipment on patients and we need the best equipment and support." He commended us on our authentic and consistent customer focus over the years. Hearing from him in this capacity was a really raw and heartfelt moment for me to realize that, wow, this is our impact on our customers. This level of feedback really shows the impact we are having with our consistent customer-centric approach, and to remind everyone that together we really are making a difference in our customers' lives. Henri Colt and Elaine both shared their warm appreciation for everything we did for them. They were really brimming with gratitude and both had sent follow-up communications since to us reiterating their thankfulness and letting us know that they were still receiving excellent feedback from the consultants and trainees.